This has been called a shameful attack, really, on a cricketer, and a senseless one at that. Indian fast bowler Mohammad Shami shared a photo of himself and his family on Facebook recently, and soon after that, he was trolled and abused by some because of the dress that his wife was wearing.
Indian pacer Mohammad Shami, recovering from an injury, recently shared pictures with his wife Haseen Jahan and daughter on social media. Little did he know he would be subject to online abuse. Religious fanatics demanded his wife, wearing a sleeveless gown in the photographs, cover herself and wear a hijab, as it was against Islam to dress immodestly. The fiery fast bowler hit back with this rather cool tweet. He said there are only a lucky few who achieve milestones in their lives. Stay jealous. These two are my life partners. I very well know what I'm supposed to do and what not. We should introspect on how we are as human beings.
There is no force in our Islam, for sure. I think people should learn to look into themselves first before they point fingers at others.
It was Twitter again who came in support of Shami. Fellow cricketer Mohammad Kaif called the comments shameful while showing his support, going on to say that there are bigger issues in this country. Hopefully sense will prevail. Lyricist scriptwriter Javed Akhtar tweeted to say anyone who thought Mrs. Shami's outfit was anything but elegant and dignified had to be sick in the mind. Badminton star Jwala Gutta echoed the thought, saying whether it's naming a child or deciding what to wear, it is an individual's choice and must be respected. The outrage comes right after the online hysteria over the name of Kareena Kapoor and Saif Ali Khan's newborn, Taimur. And like Saif and Kareena, Shami and family too is doing what is the best thing to do with this pointless moral policing.